information now about the Philadelphia Energy Solutions refinery that is shutting down in South Philadelphia. Workers impacted by the shutdown will be paid through August 25th. That's according to U.S. Senator Bob Casey. He says he has received a solid commitment from PES to pay workers through the end of August. PES decided to shut down after an explosion there back on June 21st.